That's you being what people talk about that Denny and I do. Do more of it. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, your relatives that they can do, that they can do this. And maybe someday.
It might be like Dr. Patient Harmony.
Are you right? Oh, the line.
Where did that come from?
Let's see, is this loud enough or is it?
It's loud.
Well, I just got out from a doctor visit, doing pretty well, I'm losing weight. Tried to get a sync up with my doctor's statement, telling me I'm doing great, but they wouldn't listen to me say that I'm an e-patient. They said, you don't know the words that we use. I got them steadily depressing, load up my lesson.
Should be sitting in the pilot seat. He's the captain of his health, I know. Taught me real nice to my office staff, say they would like my data to go. Instead, he's stuck here uninformed about the tests performed. It's no wonder he ain't got a clue. He's got them steadily depressing, low down Mind-Messin. Can I get his data blues?
Of our ability, we should have open notes, it's what we desire. Give me the damn data, I won't wait till later. Do I have to set this place on fire?
Well, all I can do is shake my head. They might not believe it's true. That's it, and at this end of my stethoscope is a guy who wants to know what we do.
Go. Get back to you later, cause I cannot get my data. It's a policy I just can't excuse. Got them steadily depressing, low down Mind-Messin. Can I get my data blues?
Now, how many of you have had trouble getting your data?
Preacher,
no doctor, from the practice you go to, from your hospital. Can I have a prayer to the Lord for that? How can you be an e-patient without access to
your data? Population.
Time for change.
You know that it's true. We don't need them steadily depressing, low down Mind-Messin. Can I get my data blues?
Sing along.
Steadily depressing, low down Mind-Messin. Can I get my data blues?
Okay, now I'll turn this back to Bert for the second last word.
You know, there's two questions. How do you follow it, and why do you want to?